see the president bringing folks who disagree with him into the fold, and how does he turn things around?
Yeah, I disagree with a lot of what's been said here today. I think he's been very successful in many areas. I think he's turned around the economy. I think he's turned around illegal immigration, which has dropped like a rock even without the wall. He is the wall. I think he's turned around the Supreme Court. Those are the three things that the people who wanted him to win voted for him. That's why 96% of them still support him, and why he would beat Hillary Clinton in a poll just that came out 2 days ago if it was head-to-head again today. So I differ a little bit. I also differ with the idea that presidents are stupid. I've been hearing that all my life. Abraham Lincoln's fellow cabinet officer used to write letters to his wife and refer to the president as our dear imbecile. And people think that these presidents just fall into office. It's just like a throw of the rice of the dice. But I've been inside White House, and I can tell you they're highly calculated. Some of my journalist friends can't believe some of the stories I tell them of how issues are parsed, political issues, and what political discipline these people have. I agree that he's out of the box, and that's what Robert Kennedy Jr. was talking about. That gives him an opportunity to offer solutions because he thinks differently, and he's breaking the dishes and throwing over the tables. That's kind of what I wanted to see.
Well, Sally, as I